So hey guys, in this video I am going to show you how to extract a zip file which has two different parts, like this one have part 1 and part 2, and I am going to extract it. So first of all, you will need an application, a software. This is WinRAR or any other RAR software which can extract RAR, and then select both of the file and then right click on the files after selecting it, and then go to WinRAR and extract to the folder. After this, enter the password and hit OK, and it will extract in the single folder. So it will take the time, and after extracting it will give you only one folder. Guys, till then, like the video and subscribe to the Tech Advisor YouTube channel. This extraction will take some time depending on the file size, and these files are available on my Telegram channel. And after extracting it, you will get a single folder, and this one again, press double click, and then here you will get a file. Just double click it, click this, and you can install. You can do this for any file which has two different parts. This will extract to only one. Thank you for watching the video. Like, share and subscribe.